Ang daming nagulat sa siniwalat ni Catriona Gray sa Instagram. Hindi mo nga kasi aakalain na sa ganda ng katawan, sa tindig, sa bongga niyang rumampa ay may ganun pala siyang sakit, inamin nga ni Kat na may scoliosis siya. At pinakita pa niya sa madla kung ano ba talaga ang hitsura ng katawan niya. Ang t-shirt na stripes nga ang mabisang suotin para ipakita kung baliko ba ang katawan ng isang tao. My body and I have gone through a lot together. Admittedly, there have been many times, as I've studied myself in the mirror, seen pictures of myself, or when I try on a piece of clothing that just doesn't sit right where the unnatural tilt of my ribs, or hunch of my shoulder has made me feel insecure, my condition, most especially during my stint in international pageantry put me on the receiving end of countless body shaming comments because of the unflattering angles my body creates. There's something that I have in common with around 3 million Filipinos and that's scoliosis, an abnormal curvature of the spine. I was diagnosed at the age of 12 and unfortunately since I had already experienced my growth spurt, it was too late to pursue a brace. That's why early diagnosis is so important. Hence why I'm partnering up with Scoliosis Philippines this International Scoliosis Day, to help spread awareness for early diagnosis especially in kids. Dahil sa post na ito ni Catriona, marami nga ang humingi ng tawad, at nabuksan ang mga mata sa ganitong klase ng sakit. Heto nga ang mensahe nila. I remember sending you a private message after winning Binibining Pilipinas Day saying you need to work on your body. Sorry for that, Kat. I never know your struggles. You will always be my fave beauty queen. Oh, thanks for the apology. We never know what others are going through, what health conditions they have or what personal challenges they're facing, so being considerate is always a good choice, sagot ni Kat. Yes, symmetrical stretches and exercises helped so much with my pain management din. Thank you also for sharing love. Tugon ni Kat.